My name is Mike Rajeda, and if you've been here before, welcome back. If you're new to the channel, click the subscribe button down there. And in today's Kiwis Try, it's not the full episode yet, but I have a very special announcement. Spring has come to New Zealand, and I am able to do my Celebrity Showdown! For people who don't know what Celebrity Showdown is, it's a segment here in my channel where I go onto the streets of Wellington, where I get two celebrities and compare them and ask people who they think is the fairer one, or in other words, who's the prettier one. And I've done a lot of celebrities from all over the world, but a lot of K-pop, of course. I did two rounds of who's the prettiest Blackpink member. Go check those out. I did a lot of Twice versus Blackpink. I did Nayeon versus Jennie. I also did Jisoo versus Tsui. So check those videos out. In this upcoming episode, I'm going to do Lisa from Blackpink versus Momo of Twice. Why these two? Number one, I think they're good to be put against each other because they are the best dancers of their groups. And number two, everybody knows that Lisa is my favorite from Blackpink. And if you've been watching my other Twice videos as well, Momo is my favorite member of Twice. So that's why I'm putting them against each other in the next Celebrity Showdown! What's this announcement for? A lot of people have been complaining about the photos I've been using on my Celebrity Showdown. Oh, you didn't use a proper photo of this or other that. Even sometimes for the person who actually won the Celebrity Showdown survey, people still complain that I didn't use a proper photo of them. So what I want you guys to do is go to my Instagram. Link is down below. Follow me on Instagram and DM me the best photo of Lisa or the best photo of Momo, and whichever gets the most photos or the best photo quality I see, it's what I'm gonna use. This time it's gonna be chosen by the fans. So, but remember, follow my Instagram. I'll only consider the photos from my followers on Instagram, okay? Follow me on Instagram, Mike Grajeda Photography. It's down there below. DM me the photos I should be using. Well, so the criteria for a photo. They should be very good quality and in a large format where I can actually print it in an A4 format. So, because there's no point in printing out a tiny photo of someone and showing it to people. It has to be big, so that people can actually see the photos and choose. And number two, it has to be fair. If Momo's photo is from a studio shoot, Lisa's photo should be in studio shoot as well. High quality, good lighting, and fair. And most of all, maybe not photoshopped. I've been very minimal photoshop. I'll be waiting for your photos. Send them right to my Instagram, follow me, and watch out for this episode of Celebrity Showdown. Bye!